It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a 2-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
The Floyd County Health Department, Floyd County Fiscal Court, City of Prestonsburg, and local food service providers are coming together in an effort to prevent an outbreak of hepatitis A in the county. Although hepatitis A has not become an issue in Floyd County, plans are being made to reduce the chance of an outbreak. In an effort to be proactive, officials are encouraging local food service providers to get the hepatitis vaccine for all employees who are handling food.
The Hep A is not coming from a food source. The source is an individual. It's coming from people. But when you look at where this vulnerable population of people work, they are working primarily in restaurants and other places.
Any food service provider who follows this protocol will receive a sticker to display on their entrance.
It is not an issue in Floyd County yet. In working in this partnership with the restaurants and the food handlers, we're trying to get ahead of this situation.
Officials are increasing surveillance and vaccinations in an effort to limit the opportunity for exposure to customers.
They're looking at what's happening around us, and they're concerned because this is their business.
For more information, contact the Floyd County Health Department. In Prestonsburg, Shelby Porter, EKB News.